I am so nervous I can't calm down.
You have nothing to be worried about, Nancy. Nothing.
What are you talking about? This is the first Christmas with your children since your divorce. I want it to be perfect. Do I look okay?
You look great.
Okay, Claire's favorite color is red, but
yes.
Derek likes green.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I should have gotten a sweater that had both in it. Are the stores still open?
Relax. Oh. I love you, so why won't they?
Mm. Hey!
Hey!
Merry Christmas!
Christmas!
Hey, Merry Christmas!
Hey, Derek!
Hey, kitten.
Hey, Mom!
What? Oh, you know what, Derek? I don't think that is Mom.
You know what? You're right. That is not Mom. In fact, that is nothing more than an imposter! Hey, has anyone seen my childhood? No? Well, maybe I'll see if it's in the freaking car!
I'll go help you look! I'm pretty sure it's next to my shattered memories!
They like you.
What are you talking about?
You don't know them like I do. Trust me, they like you. The sweater worked.
You know what? This is my fault. I'm just going to stay in the kitchen and finish the food and sneak out the back door. Just tell them that I was the housekeeper.
No,
wait.
No, no.
Derek, did you want to say something?
Yeah, sorry, Dad. Sorry, new lady.
It's okay, Tiger. We know how excitable you can get around Christmas time. Remember when you got your toy train?
That's so sweet.
Was it really? Were you there, or did the scientist who built you actually give you my mother's memories as well? You soulless android!
No, I actually went through the shoeboxes of your old Christmas photos, cataloged them, organized them by year, and had new prints stuck on the faded ones, and put them in this photo album I made myself. I took a bookbinding class at the community center.
Oh. You put pictures in a book. Wow, when you say it that way, I guess I do love you more than my real mom.
I hope you're happy, Derek.
She hopes you're happy. That means she's warming up to you.
I should go. I don't feel comfortable here. I'm just going to catch the bus. Do they run on Christmas?
You know what? This is a family. We have our high points and our low points.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah.
I mean, it's natural. They just need time to warm up to me. They are teenagers, after all.
Actually, Derek is 30 and Claire is 28.
Okay, we have something to say.
Yeah, I'm sorry I've been acting like such a jerk. It's just, I love my mom and I can't help but hate you for trying to take her place. And no matter how nice you are, that will never change. I will always hate you.
Great, let's open presents.
Okay, well, I don't really know you two that well, but Derek, I know that you like baseball and you enjoy literature,
right.
So I
right.
thought that maybe I would give you... well, for the record, you had an autographed Hank Aaron home run ball, and you had a first edition of the Bell Jar. Both very expensive, but no hard feelings.
Well, I've got a big surprise for you kids. I've decided to let Nancy make our very own special Christmas eggnog the way you know who used to make it.
I don't know how to make eggnog.
What?
Well, if you'd given me some advance notice, I'm sure I could...
Wait, sorry to interrupt. Quick question. Who are you?
I'm Nancy, your girlfriend.
I don't think you are. I think you're an evil succubus who's driving a wedge between me and my family, and I need you to leave.
Oh. Alan,
now, please. Go. I thought she was a keeper.
Dad, why don't you just call Mom in Cleveland and apologize for insulting her cooking?
Because for the 100th time, kitten, it was a terrible meal. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, Dad!